As you guys are welcome back to my YouTube channel. I am Bobby Ebo, the guy who makes most of the amazing videos on this YouTube channel. And I'm back today with another reaction video. But before I tell you guys about today's video, like, comment, share, subscribe, follow me on all things social media at Bobby Ebo. Hit the bell so that way, you know, when I drop a new video, you guys will be the first to know. So let's do this reaction video thing, shall we? So this is from Chris Brown, the legend himself. Chris Brown featuring Nicki Minaj and G-Eazy, Wobble Up. So let's watch the video, guys. Let's watch the video.
Oh, look at that.
So that was the Chris Brown video featuring Nicki Minaj and G-Eazy, Wobble Up. The song is super catchy. After one verse, I already got the song already. I know how to sing the chorus. I don't know how to sing the chorus without the beat though, without the song playing. But I know how to sing the chorus now. It's like, show me love, show me love, show me love. I love the song. I love the video. It's a pure vibe. Definitely a pure vibe. The Nicki in this video reminded me of the Nicki from 2012, 2013. I really miss that Nicki, I won't lie. But she was looking good though in the video. Big shout out to Chris Breezy, the young legend. Shout out to Nicki and G-Eazy as well. In my personal opinion, don't get offended, I felt like G-Eazy wasn't the right feature for this song. I felt like they would have given the song to, let's see, Lil Wayne. Tyga was in the video, but I guess we already have too much of Tyga and Chris Brown. But you can never have enough of Tyga and Chris Brown, because they make really dope ass songs when they do their collabo. I love the colors, I love the concept of the video. There were some frames that were really catchy, like the frame when they were on the island and they were like sitting on a bus, I think. I don't know if it's a bus. The score for this video, my final score for this video would be an 8. I loved everything about the video. That's why I'm giving the video an 8. But if you think the score is too high or too low, let me know in the comment section. Really simple, just let me know in the comment section. If you guys like this video and you want to see more videos like this, all you have to do is give your boy a thumbs up, click the subscribe button, hit the bell so when I drop a video, you guys will be the first to know. Also, you guys should follow me on all things social media at Bobby Ebo. Don't forget, at Bobby Ebo, all things social media, my vlogs, my music, my videos, the stuff that I make, at Bobby Ebo everywhere if you guys want to check it out. But this is more like my headquarters, my YouTube, because I make most of the videos out of here, so they pass through YouTube and get to like other places. This is where I have to sign out, but I obviously have to thank you guys for helping my channel grow, for commenting, for subscribing. If you guys want me to check out any video from any part of the world, any country, universal video, just let me know, comment section. That's where most of it goes down. If you want to watch my videos or anything I've made, the link is in the description box. So all you have to do is swim down there and check it, navigate through with your mouse and check it. This is where I have to officially sign out. I am Bobby Ebo, the guy who makes most of the videos on this channel. And I will see you guys in the next video. Peace and love be with you guys. Big shout out to all of you subscribers. I'll see you guys really soon. Baby, show me that shit. Show me love. Show me love. Show me that shit. Show me love. Show me love. Wobble on the dick. Wobble up. Wobble, wobble up.